Welcome back to 1917 London. We see in Lydia Frye's character entry that Jacob and Evie are both still alive at this point, and Evie is living in London once again. I assume she stayed after the events of the Jack the Ripper DLC. Probably never went back to India. Talk to one of the probably top five most important people of the 20th century.
I hope you like my new office, Miss Frye. As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the Field Hospital, St. Catherine's Docks, and the Tower of London. I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
Hello? Is there anyone there?
Okay, so we've got five
repeat the code
activities to accomplish.
We're experiencing
everything you need. Come again now.
Not quite the same as the gang takeovers in the base game.
Need help survive.
Subtle differences. Get the Tower of London one done first. Gotta love the Doughboy helmet.
I'm quite getting the hang of this espionage business. This one should be of particular interest to you. One of the spies currently detained at the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims about a brotherhood of assassins, no less. You may want to silence him before he causes you and your associates undue trouble. Consider it my gift to you.
Not something you find often in the series. A noteworthy historical leader who is, while not in league with the assassins, supports them indirectly.
Look up!
not climb over that? Good lord.
Keep calm and keep quiet.
The civvy. You're not gonna do that again. We're doing this to protect England, thus killing British soldiers. Won't let me jump to that. God, I truly hate some of these. Get this patrolling guard before I activate Eagle Vision. What's that guy doing?
I once loathed the very sight of your kind, in the same way you recoil in the presence of an arachnid. Humans were created by we who came before, the Isu. We crafted you in our image, but deprived you of our true gifts. You were bred for hard labor, and in extreme cases, war. We built great observatories to monitor you. Devices to control you. We blessed you with resilience, but cursed you with ambition. And so you rebelled against us. I suppose we are to blame for the state of your species. Is it any wonder so many of these simulations revolve around violence?
This sequence is a huge lore dump, basically. I mean, there we just learned about the observatory, the apples, protest, I imagine. The origins of humanity. What is this one? No, I don't want to do that. Guards vigilant. Is he gonna come up here?
Oh!
Grab some dynamite. I like the concept of these, like, just get a little taste of another assassin. You don't have to do a full game. It's just a way to get a, you know, like, how they got the Eiffel Tower into Unity. This was a way to get the Tower Bridge in. Let's do our work out here.
She's an intruder! Stop her!
He's down to investigate, I see. Well, that's good.
People clashed, we became distracted from an impending doom. A coronal mass ejection from our angry sun. The greatest minds of our time assembled to prevent the coming disaster. Among them, forthright Minerva, proud Jupiter, beloved Aeta. We spent years locked away in the Grand Temple, attempting to find salvation. The others could only think of physical solutions. Yet I believed the only way to save us was to transform us. Inspired by the research of the great scientist Consus, I attempted to place Aeta's mind into a stronger synthetic body. I failed, and my beloved died in my arms. The others shunned me.
Thank you. Consus is the first civilization member that built the shrouds. A lot like the Halo composer. Not guarding their sub. Grab all these, even though we essentially have no use for money anymore. That's one thing in Assassin's Creed games yet to do, make money valuable past, like, the halfway point of the game. Yep, this was a... was a wonder of hydraulics when it first was created. A small miracle, but throughout this playthrough, I have managed to avoid falling in the river with both Evie and Jacob. This is the one I think it is. I hate this one. This is probably the worst, like, Templar Assassin mission in the game. Well, if you care about killing innocent guards, that is. One second. Huh.
We believe one of the spies is posing as a nurse in the nearby facilities. She has been taking blood samples into odd-looking cubes and delivering them to an unknown accomplice. Perhaps you will be able to spot them during one of these illicit rendezvous. Good luck.
Well, it's hard if you are RPing and don't want to kill soldiers or policemen.
Just act natural.
Quite odd. I wonder what
Think
that's about.
What you're doing. Don't do anything you'll regret.
Now, does she have the perk? Let me see here. She does. Good. Why is this?
Get her!
Well, it doesn't work like it does in the real world. They're better trained than London's finest.
City. So very much.
And the rooks have recovered from the incident. seems I gotta go down there for the second part of the objective. Pointless. So everyone's dead.
There's someone playing tricks on me.
We don't get another tale from Juno on that one. That's a shame.